Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you did not subscribe my channel till yet, please subscribe right now and press the bell icon for latest update. Usually I am making vlogs on travel and related to my car Tata Nano which I have. So today in this video I will tell you about a journey which was my first long drive from Delhi to Patni Top, and I faced many kind of problems, and I did lot of enjoy on that journey. So I will tell you each and everything for that journey, which kind of problems I faced and which kind of problems I faced in my car. So before starting the video, I would like to tell you that time I was not running my YouTube channel. So in this video I can show you the pictures of that trip, and I can narrate you each and everything what did happen with me and with my car that time. So please stay tuned, let's start video. I started my journey on 16th of July 2016, and that was the time around 10 p.m. in the night when I started my journey from New Delhi. So almost I took 14 hours to reach Udhampur, and I reached Udhampur on next day around 12 p.m. in the day. So in that journey I drive full night, and I did not took long break, just I took some breaks for tea or for lunch and dinner. So many of viewers ask me that how long you can drive the Tata Nano continue. So continuously around 200-250 km I have driven many times and very easily. I did not face any kind of problem in my car. First stop I took in Ambala when I have to filled fuel in my car. After that I started, and next stop I took in Jalandhar. So it was almost 200 km from Ambala to Jalandhar, also 200 km. So before that I had visited many places such as Oli, Masuri, Nainital, these all are in Uttarakhand, and Alwar. So that places was not too long, just I took only 4 to 5 hours to reach there. Just only for Oli I took 14 hours. I drive fully in the hills, and the road were very bad in the hills. So I took 14 hours for Oli, but that is only 500 km from the Delhi. So that's why I am assuming that my first long drive was Patni Top, because it was from Delhi to Patni Top 700 km from one side, and from both side it was 1400 km. So in first day when I reached in Udhampur, so I stayed there with my relative who was posting there, and I was also very tired because I drove full night and I was feeling very sleepy that time. So Udhampur also is a good place, and we enjoyed in the evening on that day in Udhampur. And next day we started our journey for Patni Top, which was 50 km from Udhampur, and that day was rainy day. So we reached at Patni Top almost in 2 hours, and there was raining very heavy, so we could not stay in Patni Top. We decided to come back after couple of hours. So when I was returning from Patni Top, I crossed Udhampur, and suddenly I got brake fail of my car, and that time I was very scared because it was happened first time with me. So that time I stopped my car with the help of handbrake, and I checked my car brakes. I saw a mechanic, so he checked and he told me that brake is okay and you can drive. I drived again, and after the 3 or 4 kilometer it happened again. Then I make a call to my friend who was the driver, and he suggested me that happen when you come from the height or from the hills to down. So this kind of problem can be happen in small cars. So don't worry and just take rest for 30 minutes and your brake will be work after that. So I took almost 30 minute break. After that, when I started and I went for a ride, so after the 10 or 15 kilometers, I faced same problem again in my car. So then I decided that I will go for showroom. After that, I reached in Jammu and I searched a Tata Motors showroom, where I exchanged my brake shoe, and after that it was working perfectly till Delhi. I reached in Delhi almost in the morning next day, and I took almost 15 to 16 hours from Patni top to Delhi again. So this kind of problem happened with me, and really that was my first experience. I faced this kind of problem in my car. So I hope you enjoyed my video, and please subscribe my channel if you like my videos. See you in next video. Till then, take care, bye bye, have a nice day, and Merry Christmas to all.